I am coming from a tradition. I am eighth generation of my tradition of Sattriya tradition. I am eighth generation. So I can say, I cannot say about any sastra, which is called, that is, Natak Sastra, Darpan, like this. I can speak on the things which are in our tradition. Yet, I shall try my best to give a picture about the Sattriya dance of Assam. Assam, the land of hills and valley, the land of the mighty river Brahmaputra, the land of Mother Goddess Kamakha, lies in the northeastern region of India. The name Assam is derived from the term Assam, which in Sanskrit means unequal or unrivaled. However, some scholars believe that it has been named after the Ahom dynasty who ruled over the state for a period of 6 centuries prior to the British rule. Assam has a rich repertoire of religious and folk dances. However, they are not so widely known by the people living outside the state. Literary evidence suggests that Assam has a long and strong tradition of music and dance. In Bharatamuni Natyashastra or in Natyashastra, written in the 3rd or 2nd century BC, which believe is a reference to 4 properties of local uses in dramatic representations, Dakshinatya, Avanti, Ugramadhari, and Panchalamadhyama. Based on difference in costumes, language, gestures, and professions in different regions of India, Ugramadhari is the local uses of eastern region, which included Anga, Banga, Kalinga, Udra, Magadha, Nepala, Pragjotisha, Videha, and Tramaditta. Pragjotisha, also known as the eastern city of light, became well known as Guwahati of the district of Kamrup of modern Assam. Both the types of dance, the Margi and the Desi or Loko, are prevalent in Assam. Assam is very rich in the field of folk dance. The dances of different tribes are there. The Bagurumba dance of and Kharai dance of Borus, Farkanti dance of Rabhas, the Parag Gumrag dance of the Missings, Biswa dance of the Devulis, Saman dance of the Karbis are there. There are 2 dance forms which classical elements prevailed in Assam before the Neo-Vaishnava movement introduced by the Hankardevo in 15th century. One is Devdasi or Noti, and the other is Rojapali. Devdasis were allowed in different temples of Assam. Haikriva Madhava Mandir of Hazu, Shiva Temple of Vishwanath and Dergaon and Dubi. The Ahom kings patronized this dance form as a part of worship in the temples. But in the British period, like other parts of the country, Devadasis were morally degraded and due to the patronization, I think. Now we have only 8 minutes duration Devadasi dance in Assam. It is in the Dobi of Patshala in the Barpata district. The Sattriya dance form was introduced as a powerful medium in the 15th century by the great Vaishnava saint, poet, dramatist, social reformer, Srimanta Hankardeva, for propagation of his Vaishnava faith. According to the Sorit Puthis, we find that Shankardeva introduced the dance form in the first play, Sinha Jatra. Sattriya dance is divided into 2 parts. One is Bhavana related. Bhavana means performance of Ankiyanath. One part is Bhavana related, and other parties outside the Ankiyanath Bhavana. Ankiyanath is a text and Bhavana is its performance. Hungardeva introduced Sloka, Sutra, Bhatima, and different marks in the play. Khol, the main musical instrument of Kshatriya dance, and the drama was also introduced by Hungardeva in the play, Sinyajatra, for the first time. The Agnigar and the Arkapur were also first time used in the Sinyajatra Bhavana. We found three main aspects of Kshatriya dance composed by Srimata Shankaradeva: local elements, Shastric elements, and his own creative thinking. Many times in the past, the scholar discussed the influence of local or folk elements and Shastric elements on Kshatriya tradition. A great reformer, artist, and musician, Srimanta Shankaradeva, introduced the concept of Sattra, like Vaishnava mot or monasteries. The Neo-Vaishnava treasure of Assamese dance and drama has been for centuries nurtured and preserved with great commitments by the Sattra. Because of his religious character and association with the Sattra, this dance style has been aptly named as Sattriya dance. The Sattriya dance tradition has two distinct separate streams. One is the Bhavana related repertoire, and another is the independent dance numbers. The first lesson of the Kshatriya is Matiyakhara. Matiyakhara means ground exercise. 64 number of Matiyakharas are used in the dance form. There are two parts of akharas. One part is only exercise, and another is a part of dance. To make the body supple or flexible, all students of the Kshatriya dance must take the rigorous practice of the Matiyakharas. After Matiyakhara, the repertoire of the dance form are Nadu Bhangi, Behar dance, Zumbura dance, Chadi dance, Bor Pravesh, Notuba dance, Ojapali, Bhavana dance, or Ankiya Bhavana. The dance of Ankiya Bhavana are Gayan Bayanar dance, Sutradhari dance, Slokar dance, Gokhai Prabhakar dance, Gopi Prabhakar dance, Bhavanar Prabhakar dance, Juddhar dance, Gita Rabhinaya with dance, and Bhangi dance. And last is Khormanar dance. These dances are strictly practiced and performed in Khatra as a part of worship in different occasions, Tithi or Utsava. We have two things in our Khatra. One is daily routine, dance of daily routine. And another is occasional in the Tithis. Our Mahanto must know that we have most Tithis occasions in our Bhadra Mah. Bhadra, Bhadra Mahina mein hum log ka jo Tithi hota hai, anniversary, Guru, Shankar Dev, Madhav Dev, Babula, the founder of Kamalabari Sattra, and Janmashtami. So, from month of Shravana, we have to practice all the dances because we have to perform in the Bhadra Mahina. Iske liye hum log Shravana Mahina se, we have to practice rigorously so that we can perform well in our these tithis or these occasions. The Sattra of Assam were not allowing their gurus to give training of the dance form outside the Sattra. The dance was mainly preserved and practiced in the Sattra. The dance is also restricted only to male performers. There was no formal training system of this dance outside the Sattra. So people are not interested for the growth and development of the Kshatriya dance tradition earlier. There was a trend to learn other dance forms like Bharatanatyam, Kathak, Odissi, etc. Even the state government were not giving any interest for the dance tradition. The dance remained only as a part of ritual in the Khatra and in the Namghar of villages of Assam. It is worth mentioning that Raseswar Saikia Barbayan, the well-known guru of Sattriya dance, took a bold step to give training of Sattriya dance to female dancers, and for that he was forced to quit the Kamalabari Sattra where he was living. You see, till today, female artists are not allowed in the Sattra or Namghar for performance. And for the first time, my guru, Raseswar Saikia, trained one girl. Her name was Putuli Hajurika. And for that reason, he compelled to leave the Khatra. But Putuli Hajurika could not continue her training. And Raseswar Saikia left the Khatra, Kamalabari Khatra, and he started another training school at the Goromur Khatra. You know, there are our Sattra is two types of Sattra. One is celibate, Udas, and another is Grihasthi or married Sattra. Khoru Goromur Khatra was a married Sattra, and in that Sattra, one Dronakanta Bhagavati, he was very interested for the Khatriyanas, and he organized a school there, and Raseswar Saikia for the first time trained four girls there, Khatriyanas, in the Khoru Goromur Khatra. And it is very lucky for me that that four girls presented Rajaghariya Sali dance in the last All Assam Music Conference was held in Nogaon. And I, when I saw that performance, I request Mr. Saikia, Raseswar Saikia, that please come to my place and give training of Aunkia Bhavana. And he agreed with the guru of Raseswar Saikia. He was Maniram Dr. Muktiyar, who is the first recipient of Sangeet Academy Award for the Khatriya dance. He agreed and he recommended Raseswar Saikia to go to my place and give training Khatriya to the girl outside the Majuli. Outside the Majuli, for the first time Raseswar Saikia, all of you know, I think Majuli is the most biggest river island in the world and the center of Khatriya culture. Raseswar Saikia then trained four girls in Tinsukia in my request, and that was the first time that mainly the girl students are taking training in Khatriya and perform Khatriya. Now, all of you know that now Khatriya is dominated by the female artist, not the. It is, but though till today, it is a female artists are not allowed in the Sattra to perform in the Namghar or in the village, but it is now dominated by the girl students. I can't say whether it is curse or blessing, but it is true that now it is dominated by the girl artist. Khatriya, for the first time outside Sattra, in independent India, performed by Dakhin Path Sattra in 1948 in Jaipur Congress. That was the first performance of the Khatriya dance outside the Sattra in 1948 in Jaipur Congress. But in 1957, in inter-university dance festival, under the leadership of Dr. Maheshwar Nayog, performed Ras Lila. That was from Aunati Khatra's type. But that performance was not impressed. But in 1958, for the first time, under the leadership of Maheshwar Nayog, the monks are performed in the dance seminar of Sangeet Academy in 1958, and that for the first time it was introduced outside the state and give an impression about the Sattriya dance for outside Assam and for critique connoisseurs like this. So it is already coming out from the Sattra to the outside the state and for the female artist. But now it is a question our Saran Loyan asked me that it is coming from Sattra now. So what you are doing as a ritual, as a part of worship, it was in Sattra till today. And you are taking it to the proscenium theater. What you are doing, what is the difference between these two styles? She asked me. You see, I say that I am not a scholar, but it is, see, when it is, it was a, but it is a male dance, male-dominated dance till today in Sattra, mainly the, we have to say it's the costume for the girl artist. And in 2002, all the scholars, dance gurus, Sattra dhikars, they assembled in the Srimanta Shankardev Kala Khetra of Assam, and they discussed, and they codified some items that we have to do like this. Male dance, male costume for dancers, female costume for dancers, and the repertoire how we will perform in the proscenium theater. Now, I think it is coming out from the Sattra, from the state of Assam, but we have to do more and more things to popularize the dance form. A popular dance form and the museum piece, different thing. In Sattra, we are taking it as a, we are doing it as a museum piece. Usko koi jana hai, koi dekhna hai, nahi hai, udarkar nahi hai. Hum log kaha wala siz hum log kiya hai. Madhav Tithi, Shankardev Tithi, Modulata Tithi, Janmashtami. Hum log perform karta hai, koi darshak hoga ke nahi hoga, koi zarurat nahi hai. Itna bada lamba, 200-250 foot lamba namghar hai, usme hum log ek bhi darshak nahi hai. Lekin with full costume, aur koi ek bhi bajna hai, nahi shur karke, hum log perform karta hai. Ekdam subah se ekdam uj subah tak, 24 hours. कोई दर्शक होगा नहीं होगा कोई हम लोग का डटकर नहीं है एक भी दर्शक नहीं है ऑनली द सो मच बिग पोस्टर नाम पर पोस्टर देयर कोई नहीं है इसमें लेकिन एक भी बजना हम लोग नहीं छूटता है एक भी पॉज एंड कॉस्ट्यूम आल्सो विद फुल कॉस्ट्यूम तो एक अच्छा है हम लोग नाम घर में वो भी अभी उसमें म्यूजियम पीस हो गया But to make it popular dance form is a different thing. And I think we must take some suggestion from Saran Loyan, from Nisa Mahajan, how to make it popular. Because they are both They are both exponents. And they are trying to, Saran Loyan ji to Odissi dance se jura hua hai, bahut saal se. Our har guru, Kedishwar Mahapatra ji, abra bahut bada dost se. Hamara ghar mein bhi gaya hai, uske bahut dost se. And he helped me in many times, and he advised me to do create some new creation of Sattriya dance form, new items, how we have to create. He advised me. So, nothing to say more, I open the question to the panelists and to the reverend audience how to make it possible to Sattriya be a popular dance form. Thank you.